With Customer Voice, in addition to customer feedback, you can also get feedback from your employees. Employee feedback is often collected anonymously to give a chance for employees to express their opinions more freely. Customer Voice supports collecting feedback that excludes personal identifiable information while allowing you to still capture some general information to help with your reporting. Let's take a look. For this demo, we are using a simple survey with a rating question, specific work-related support questions, and an area for general comments. Customer Voice supports survey variables that you can create through the personalization panel. In this case, I created a few general employee attributes, such as their title, department, and location. These are additional elements of context you can include to personalize the survey question and the invites. From the customization pane, you can also change the participant options to set the survey to be anonymous. When you set a survey as anonymous, you can specify which variable you'd like to include as a part of your survey's responses. In our case, we'd like to collect general information such as the department and location, while also making sure to leave out personal identifiable information, such as their email address or names, so that the survey responses can remain anonymous. After you update the setting, you can now send the survey to a list of recipients using an Excel template that you can download from Customer Voice. Notice that the template includes the recipient email addresses, as well as the variables like title, department, and location. Populate the template with your employee information and upload the completed list to Customer Voice. Now you can send the invites. You can monitor the progress of your employees filling out the survey from the invitation report page. If after a few days you don't get enough responses, you can send a reminder to those who haven't responded yet. To create a new reminder, specify the number of days to wait for responses and a date range of the original invitation. Customer Voice will send a reminder to everyone you sent invites to during that period, but has not responded after 10 days. After you get the responses you need, you can view the report and download the data into Excel. The survey variables, including the department and location, appear as a column in the Excel spreadsheet. If you'd like to separate them, you can use Excel's Flash Fill feature by manually filling in a few cells, and Excel will automatically fill in the rest of the column. After you create a separate column, you can then filter the results based on department and location. In this video, we reviewed how you can create survey variables as a part of your survey and upload the variable values through Excel Upload. For certain surveys, like employee feedback, where you need to collect feedback anonymously, you can select the variables to be included as a part of the survey responses to enable you to collect general information for reporting purposes without revealing the identity of the responders. For more information about Customer Voice, please visit aka.ms/customervoice.